Down another one. Don't just cast about talking to strangers.
You look strong enough to man a forge.
Ground down to the bone. Really interesting.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
Sign of Murad's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Warming up here.
Has to be Murad's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Easier when I was a kid. machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
eyes on him.
Val says you gotta eat dirt.
Must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound. Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen, Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Erend, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
We're done, then? Off to bed with you. Good night, Mama. Good night, Papa. Is she gone? What are we going to do? The reeds are getting closer and closer to Main Spring. How much longer can we hide like this?
A keepsake from his family. Dirk just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval, too. This machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Durval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know?
Thank you.
I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Red Lightning's trouble!
Can't carry more.
I like to pace myself, but right now the pace is all over the city.
Come take a look.
Arrested two for disorderly conduct. You don't want to know what they were doing.
Meridian. Couldn't imagine living any.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
Aloy. I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ersa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ersa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are. She died before you could say goodbye.
Is it that obvious? You're right. I'm dwelling on my pain, not just hers. And there's only one thing left that can help. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
Everything's in order for you.
Ah, you're back. Till we meet again, let's have a chat. No,
come take a look.
A colorful discussion.
This is the Hunter's Lodge.
How do I get in?
You've come eat now.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
This is the place. You home, Derval? I got a surprise for you.
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs. If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off. Something's dripping from the ceiling. If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Derval promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. Maybe there's some way I can open this window to get rid of the fuel for the bomb. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Derval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Derval said he'd make a Vaad watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. Now that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Derval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
Boot tracks, with just a bit of blaze in them.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?
Shut up a bucket line!
You like what I have to
what
say?
Happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Derval's hideouts. Must be where Derval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Derval did find a way into the palace. Can't be too prepared.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner!
To leave something else behind.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
She's coming for us.
You're starting to irritate me.
Ready to die?
I've led an army! Kill the Kestrels and Ravagers! Attack is nothing!
Can we finish this? I've got a sun god to kill.
It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Oseram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Let's do this.
I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way.
This heat could burn the rust off metal.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Erend, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Huh. Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
Thank you for the offer, but I don't think either you or I are ready for that. At least, not yet. I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for, and it's gonna take me far from Meridian.
Well, of course. I didn't mean to presume. You're your own woman. Just as Ursa was. But please, remember that you're always welcome here. I hope that today is just a sunrise for us, not a goodbye.
What exactly will happen to Derval?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Derval is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
It's time for me to go.
Of course. I hope you find what you're after, Aloy. And if need be, I will come to your aid. as sure as the sun's rising.
Aloy, I was just thinking about Ersa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do, right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Erend Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan and we'll lay Ersa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
Well?
I know, you gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master, all before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. Well, she likes me.
Goodbye, quiet approach.
Ah! these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise!
Things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this? Get out of this.
Thank you.
Hear me out! Hear me out! You came for me. I'm ready. I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul, I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today they call corruptors, but there are others. Much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
Leave soon.
I'm shooting here.
I'd have to ditch something. Saving these for the trail. Maker's End. Not much farther now. Olin said he found an image of the Rainmaker resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norroland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again! Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Who is he, and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that? Stocking up.
Thank you. have some fun. Show your face so I can slice the head.
Can't scare me. Come out! Someone trying to get my attention?
I think I'm about to have some fun.
Should have brought a cart.
Maggot. Spotted trouble. Let's get her.
Thank you. Thank you.
The Sun King owes his life to an outlander. What a strange time we live in.
I hate to go home and go to bed. Have a meal, a bath, and a breather.
I got a lot on my mind, sorry.
Letting the Asaram take Derval? They'll give him a rap on the knuckles and let him go. Is done, then I come alive.
May the sun shine upon you, champion.
Full already.
Major Aaron is behind Derval's extradition. Asaram stick together after all.
For later.
To succeed. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him. Corrupted Watchers. Acting as guards. The Eclipse and corrupted machines. Cooperating. Family.